Ladies and gentlemen. Before I begin my broadcast today, I have something to say.
In this time of darkness, of invading cities, I'm trying to remember. Light lasts forever. Darkness lasts,
not even for
1 second. When you turn on the light. I know that broadcasting could get me executed. But I will not be silenced.
I hope you will tune in again tomorrow.
When I was a child, I was trained to locate radio frequencies. The things that I've seen haunt me. The voice was my escape.
You are going to find her. And you will kill this girl yourself. The Germans are close now.
All the people of the world have become evil at the same time.
Not all the people.
We need to not draw attention to this house. Marie won't be safe. I will find your daughter.
If you fail, she will die first.
I think you know by now. You are sending messages that will help to win the war.
We cannot give up to these monsters.
France does not belong to them.
Someone from our generation who thought, if you talk reason, then maybe the insanity of this woman come to an end.
I don't know how long I have, but I will remain here, where it all began.
This is where it ends.
No, you are out there! There is no escape!
The most important light is the light you cannot see.